The newest exhibit here at the Bruce Museum brings Northern Baroque art to Greenwich, all the way from Vienna.
They are lent to us through the great generosity of Prince Liechtenstein, because they're on permanent loan to the Princely Collections of Liechtenstein in Vienna, in the great palace there. They range in date from the late 16th century to the early 19th century, but most of them are Dutch and Flemish paintings of the 17th century. There's some also very fine German 17th century pictures too.
Sutton is an expert on this art and gave a tour of the 64 paintings on display.
It's arranged roughly chronologically, but we also have grouped works of art of similar themes, so that you can see stylistic changes and thematic changes over the course of the 17th century. This is the temptation of Christ. The devil is there trying to turn stone into bread. But it also has simultaneous narration, too, because here's the baptism of Christ by St. John the Baptist. There's beautiful paintings by mannerist painters. Some of the earliest painters in this group of pictures are mannerist. Mannerist artists tended to exaggerate their athletic positioning and had very complex poses and kind of torqued figures. Usually you can tell a Van Gogh because he always has this overbooked, companionably overbooked ferry boat in the foreground. But because the collection was actually assembled in a hunting lodge, there's very good hunting still has. So it is interesting that it is a collection that represents almost all the genres of Dutch art, and I've had great fun with it.
This rare exhibit is on display until April 2015 at the Bruce. In Greenwich, I'm Taylor Knight for It's Relevant News.